Hey guys, perochialjoe here. Been a while since I have said that. I kind of just disappeared on you out of nowhere and didn't really tell you guys what was going on. I'm sure most of you just assumed that the reviews were too much work or I just got tired of YouTube and decided to move on to something else, but that's actually not exactly what happened. So, I want to tell you guys where I've been and then afterwards, a project that I've been working on since. First, let's talk about YouTube. So, I was making those reviews pretty regularly and just vanished one day. Reason for that is that I got demonetized on YouTube. And it's not really a question of money because I think I've only ever seen maybe 5 cents in my AdSense account. So it would take several lifetimes for me to even make the $100 payout for YouTube. So it was never a question about money, but I'm sure most of you know by now that if your channel gets demonetized, then YouTube completely stops promoting it, even to people who are subscribed to you. So I'm not even sure how many people will see this video. The reason for being demonetized too was essentially just a reason that YouTube will give if they want to get rid of you. I don't know what it is, I don't know why, I don't know why they decided to hit me with it, but it's the reused content reason. That is such a vague reason. Of course, it's all automated too, so there's no reasoning with it at all. You can appeal it, but appeals will essentially just automatically get rejected without any form of review. From what I have seen, it's just a death knell for your channel if you get hit with that. You will never get remonetized, and you will never be able to argue your case unless you manage to get somebody who's connected with YouTube. So, the channel was basically done at that point. So I just jumped ship. But I was also very active over on Twitch, and I had a schedule that I stuck to a lot, and the people who watched my YouTube videos also tended to watch me on Twitch. But around the same time, I started getting hit with about 45% packet loss. And that stuck with me for about 4 months straight. And it probably longer. I don't know when it ended. I just know that 4 months was when the text essentially said, no idea what it can be. It's probably on your end, though. So, you know, what can you do at that point? I'm pretty certain it had to do with construction that was happening nearby. Strange that they never thought to go check it, which kind of makes me think that they knew about it and it was just a cost-saving measure. Like, you know, most people aren't going to notice packet loss. They're just going to assume that the internet's kind of slow or that a website's busy or something. So it's way less work to just ignore the issue. So anyway, I couldn't stream for 4 months. I pretty much just dropped off the face of the internet. I mean, I even stopped doing artwork for a lot of the year because AI started becoming big and I lost a massive amount of my work because of AI. So I really just, internet me just didn't exist anymore. And then I disappeared from real life for a while by joining the Marine Corps. So I made it about halfway through boot camp and then tore my meniscus and had to get dropped for that. Otherwise, I'd just be sitting in MRP for a couple of months because meniscus tears take quite a bit of time to heal. You know, I don't want to do that. The Marine Corps sure as hell doesn't want that because they have to pay you for the full time that you're in MRP and you're just not doing anything. So they try to discourage that. So got out of the Marines and then moved on to the big project that I was going to talk about. The new project is game development. I've been working for the last couple of months on a solo dev project called MALEDICTOR. It's a retro FPS, so a boomer shooter, much like Blood and Doom and Duke Nukem. And I've been working on that and have been making a good bit of progress on it. I've got a channel for devlog updates that I made. It's over at Armadillo Entertainment. and got a Twitter account that I do daily updates on and everything like that. It feels weird to say that it's early on in development. It's technically alpha build right now. It is definitely still got a lot of progress to make, but it has come a very long way and is becoming much more like a game now. So I'm working on that. It's on Steam right now, so you can actually go wishlist it if you want. it's getting there. So that's the big thing that I've been working on, and would really appreciate anyone who's interested to go take a look at it on Steam, wishlist it if you want. That would help me out a lot because that would help visibility of the game. But then also, just, you know, you can follow the devlogs, you can follow the Twitter account for the company. I promise, all I do on that Twitter account is post updates about the game. No political or sociological discussions there at all. It's all just focused on the game. So I would appreciate support there if you guys are interested. As for reviews, you know, that this channel is still demonetized. I could always potentially try to appeal it. I stopped trying to appeal because they eventually lock you out of being able to appeal after a couple of months. So I don't know how far that'll go. I keep on seeing a lot more low view channels on my YouTube account though, so it kind of makes me get the feeling that they might be changing some stuff with the algorithm, and even if it doesn't stay there, it might be worthwhile to try to, you know, get in while getting's good and try to see if I can get remonetized just for, you know, future discoverability just in case. So I'm not quite sure what to do with this channel. You know, I've spent a lot of my life on this channel of YouTube, so I really do kind of want to do something with it, but I just don't know what to do right now. And right now I'm really, really busy with the game, so I don't really have too much time to work on that right now, but in the future I do want to do something here. For streaming, my internet is much more stable. It still has its bad moments, but I can still stream decently regularly, I guess. It's just another case of just being really busy with the game. So I try to stream every now and then. You can check out the stream on it's Twitch, perochialjoe. So you can follow there if you're interested at all. I've got a Discord, as I mentioned before, so I can post a link to that just in case if you want to have somewhere where you can kind of guaranteed know that I will be, just in case you ever want to, you know, hang out or just keep up with what I'm doing. But really, that's it for now. I just wanted to update you guys on everything that I've been doing. So I'll hopefully figure something out for this channel later, but for now, I guess I do have that Deus Ex review made up, so I can always I can always finish that someday if I need something to do. But for now, that's about it. So I'm gonna jump off. But thank you so much for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate the people who are sticking around and, you know, keeping enough interest in this channel to actually watch this video. So I will see you guys in the next one, whenever that may be. Thanks a lot, everyone. Have a good one.